So you had taken that picture and posted it and said, hey, what do you guys think? Like, do you think Kapanen would be a good fit for the Ducks? And like, what do you think we would have to give up to get him? And Pens fans
or what would you be willing to give up? Yeah, they did.
Yeah, yeah. You're not getting Kapanen. Like, no way. It's like, oh, you want the player that's dragging the corpse of Malkin to like the best season of his career?
The Anaheim Ducks called the Penguins in regards to forward Kasperi Kapanen. The team is trying to dig themselves out of a hole, which no shit.
Yeah. Doing your due diligence. Hey, what do you want for this young forward? Yeah. Oh, he's not up to grabs? Cool, yeah, thanks.
That happens every day. Teams were calling about Rickard Rakell. Teams found that the asking price was too high, so nothing happened, right? But that had just happened during those calls. But the fact that Pens fans were just coming in and just going off, which I think Pens fans are a different fuck breed, I can tell you right now. And I know we have fans that are friends that are Pens fans. So I'm sorry for kind of looping you into this, but some of you are fucking nuts. I'm just going to say that right now. So to go back to this summer when Kasperi Kapanen was traded to the Pittsburgh Penguins, yeah, there was a couple other, you know, minor guys involved. The basis of that trade, though, was Kapanen for Pittsburgh's first round pick. I think it was this season, right? So Kapanen for a first. Right. Pretty, you know, and that makes sense as well. Right. Kapanen was on a Toronto team that, you know, he was stuck behind Mitch Marner and William Nylander. Right. The kid has potential for sure. We've been seeing it this year, I think, with him playing with Malkin and the fact that Pittsburgh said to him right away that you'll be playing with Crosby or Malkin. Right. Like they thought that highly of him. Like you got we'll take Zegras, Comtois and Rakell for Kasperi Kapanen. OK. Yeah, let's see what else. What else do we have here? Why in the hell would the Penguins trade him to you? He's young and he's one of the best wingers on the team. Remember, Pens fans, we are not the Anaheim Ducks. We're not a official news source or anything like that either.
we just want to have a conversation.
We're just having a conversation here. We're asking our own fans, what do you think you'd be willing to give up for this, right? It's not us making the trade.